We're through. It's time to go.
Grimlock can't hold them all off. I will stay with him to buy you time.
Drift, no one can change their past. But know that your future is secure as a noble Autobot.
Thank you, Optimus. Now let's ensure we have a future by stopping lockdown.
What is the purpose of all this lockdown? What profit is there to be had from wanton destruction?
How else would I get all of your attention?
You're kicking asses! Crush the nails! Another one down!
What transpires above?
Grimlock is hunting the fleeing mercenaries.
We are glad to have you with us again.
Thank you, Optimus. It's good to be back.
We will never surrender. Ready to roll!
Surely that's all of them.
Lockdown likely saved his personal guard to defend himself and the Darkspark.
Then let us finish this.
Prepare yourselves, Autobots. Through this door, Lockdown and the Darkspark await.
Is that a space bridge?
You think so small. It's a time bridge.
Darkspark has granted me the ability to manipulate space-time. But if I am to reach far enough back in time to retrieve the Decepticons, I need to do Emblem, which you failed to stop me retrieving from the jungle.
He got away! New prey has arrived!
They should never have challenged us!
Let's see what we got!
You chose the wrong side.
Megatron put such a high price on you, Prime. Once you and Megatron were evenly matched, neither able to gain purchase and overtake the other. Perfectly poised conflicts such as those are rare indeed, and they breed boundless opportunities for bounty hunters like me. I used to be very well paid. I want to be well paid again.
You want to go back? Back to the heart of the war? Never!
Oh, I don't want to go back. You think too small. I'm going to bring the war to the present so that it can continue endlessly again.
You would bring back the Decepticons? Thrust us into another million years of civil war and turn this planet to ash. All for profit.
The Darkspark renders such weapons useless against me. But I am not Megatron. Dictatorship doesn't exist. However, your interference has cost me a great deal, Optimus. For this, I shall have recompense. Hence, why I lured you. I will deliver you to Megatron myself, after secreting away the Matrix of the leadership perhaps, so the war may continue. Yes, Megatron's payment for you will settle our account nicely. Let the darkness envelop you, Optimus. There's no use in resisting.
I am never in darkness! I have light within me!
We're not done, Prime. Face me. No!
You're done now.
This isn't over!
We need to clear the unstable zone. Autobots, roll out!
Lockdown sought to manipulate the past in order to control the future. But the only future to master is one's own. The humans understand this. Yet they also understand that the past is the genesis of all things and must be afforded proper deference. I thought this day would never come.